Zabbix monitoring system can be used for tracking Nimble Streamer performance and SRT statistics. We'll demonstrate how to install Zabbix agent to set it up for Nimble Streamer monitoring and to view stats. We assume that you already have Zabbix server running and you are familiar with this functionality. First, let's import two Nimble templates from our GitHub repository into Zabbix server. We provide a template for general Nimble Streamer metrics and a template for SRT metrics. We use Ubuntu 20.04 in our demo. Your Nimble Streamer instance needs to have HTTP API enabled like it's shown here. The second step is to install Zabbix agent on the server where Nimble Streamer is installed. The next step is to download configs from our GitHub and copy them into Zabbix agent folder as shown. Then edit Zabbix agent configuration to add server location and host name. After you start Zabbix agent, you'll need to add it into Zabbix hosts and appoint templates. When the setup is complete, you can find your SRT streams from Nimble Streamer instance in Zabbix. Other metrics will be available there as well. All above steps are described in more details in our article. You can find the link in the description.